Welcome back. October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and while many wear pink to show their support for the cause, businesses and organizations do special deals or promotions to help out as well. If you want to feel beautiful, confident, and try something new, get ready to strike a pose.
Everybody has insecurities, and that's these misconceptions about boudoir really like to squash. It's not about being a certain age. You don't have to be naked the whole time. You don't have to be a certain weight. I often tell people, do it when you feel your best.
Boudoir can be defined in many different ways. Stacy tells her clients it's whatever they want it to be.
Typically, it's a portrayal of a woman in a more sensual, sexy, intimate way. It's more than just a regular portrait.
Boudoir doesn't have to mean risque. Stacy's photos are tastefully done.
A big sweater off the shoulder can be just as sexy as some lingerie.
Comfort is key, and it starts in the preparation.
So we always offer a free consultation where we can really sit down and she can get to know me and feel a little bit more comfortable with me and my personality. And I really help her in trying to get her to plan what she wants to achieve with her shoot.
On the day of the shoot,
we let her get her things out and look at all of it, so it's not like we're jumping right into it. Offer some complimentary wine and champagne, and then I really structure the whole shoot.
Okay, move that hair that's right there underneath your ear so we don't have a lot. There we go. Okay, perfect. Stay right there for me.
The photos make great gifts.
Anniversaries, Christmas, Valentine's Day, birthdays, maybe your significant other got a promotion and you want to say, I'm proud of you, honey. Bringing a spark back into a longer relationship.
But above all,
you should do this for yourself. It's a huge confidence booster. And sometimes people want to do pre-baby, or they've reached their goal, their weight loss goal, or after they've had their baby. If you've reached any kind of a goal that you've set for yourself in any aspect of life, this is a great way to celebrate yourself.
So they may not be your everyday clothes, but that doesn't mean you have to be uncomfortable.
I have a lot of experience being on the other side of the camera. I know what it's like to feel like that specimen, the microscope is on you. And I think that experience goes a long way. I'm really good at calming people down and just making them feel beautiful and at ease the whole entire time. And then I always show her some of the images. Take a good look, and what do you feel like you want to change?
The photos are stunning and supportive.
For every boudoir shoot that gets booked between now and the end of the year, or any gift certificate that gets purchased toward one, we'll donate $100 to the Breast Cancer Research Foundation.
Ditch the stereotypes, do it for you, and document a moment in time where you feel great.
You should love yourself for who you are. And if you're, like I said earlier, working towards goals is a good reason to do it. But even if you're not, I want everybody to know that when they're in my presence, they're gonna feel calm, relaxed, confident, beautiful, and they're gonna have a really good time because it's a lot of fun. It's definitely my favorite type of photo shoot to do.
And Stacy's having an open house tomorrow night from 5 to 9 p.m. You can meet her, have some cocktails and hors d'oeuvres, ask as many questions as you want, step inside the photo booth and get comfortable with her studio. You can also purchase gift certificates at that time as well. And don't forget, a portion of those sales will support breast cancer awareness. For a link to Stacy Smith Studios, go to our website.